Hello again, this is Marcus Painter with another Quick Tips for Success. This is the show where we encourage entrepreneurship by sharing success principles to help you reach your goals in life. You know, I've been reading through this little book again, Think and Grow Rich, and you know, I've probably read it 20 times or more already, and gosh, man, it's one of those books where you read it and you just find new principles and new ideas every time you go through it. It's crazy, all the information that's in here, and I really think that your mind has to be in like the right place to be able to understand or even recognize a lot of the principles in here. So it's definitely one of those things that you could just read multiple times and get new information out of it every time. Reading through it this time, I've really seen a common thread throughout the book, and it's actually a common thread throughout a lot of Napoleon Hill's books that he wrote, and that is the principle of self-suggestion or auto-suggestion. Now, it's a very basic principle. I don't think it's anything new. But it's something that we do use every day, except we use it in a negative way where bad things happen to us, so we think bad thoughts, and it's this vicious cycle that you get caught in that you just can't see any way out of it. When in the reality, bad things are happening to you because of the thoughts you're thinking. So if you can change your thoughts, then you can change the way your life's going and get out of that revolving wheel of bad thoughts, bad things, and move on to greater and bigger things. One of the first times he talks about it is in chapter 2. That's a chapter on desire or developing your burning desire. He actually gives us 6 steps in that chapter that you can do. It's very easy. It's basic. It's so easy and basic, actually, that you can read right over it and not even realize the importance of it or how it can impact and change your life. So I just wanted to take a minute and read those 6 steps in chapter 2 so we can get a clear understanding of what he's saying. I've also got a PDF that you can download, and I'll talk about that when I get done reading. First, fix in your mind the exact amount of money you desire. It is not sufficient to merely say, "I want plenty of money." Be definite in the amount. There is a psychological reason for having a definite amount, which we will describe in subsequent chapters. 2. Determine exactly what you intend to give in return for the money you desire. There is no such reality as something for nothing. 3. Establish a definite date when you intend to possess the money you desire. 4. Create a definite plan for carrying out your desire and begin at once, whether you are ready or not, to put this plan into action. 5. Write out a clear, concise statement of the amount of money you intend to acquire. Name the time limit for its acquisition, and state what you intend to give in return for the money. Describe clearly the plan through which you intend to accumulate it. 6, and this is the most important step. Read your statement aloud twice daily, once just before retiring at night, and once after rising in the morning. As you read, see and feel and believe yourself already in possession of the money. It's important that you follow the instructions described in these 6 steps. It's especially important that you observe and follow the instructions in the 6th paragraph. You may complain that it is impossible for you to see yourself in possession of the money before you actually have it. Here is where a burning desire will come to your aid. If you truly desire money so keenly that your desire is an obsession, you will have no difficulty in convincing yourself that you will acquire it. The object is to want money and to become so determined to have it that you will convince yourself you will have it. Man, those 2 little paragraphs in the book are so easy to read over and not even understand the importance and the significance of doing it. I mean, if you can figure out how to apply this in your life and do it every day, man, your life would never be the same. It would be, you would live an incredible life. It would be so cool. Now, that's what the PDF will help you do, is do those 6 steps every day. It'll give you something that you can pin up on your mirror or put it by your bed and have it, put it throughout the house where you can just read it and see it every day and constantly go over it. Especially when you have thoughts of doubt and, man, I can't do this, it's too hard. Man, kick those thoughts out of your head, and hopefully you've got your statement memorized by that time and you can just pull it up from memory and go through the whole thing and say, no, I'm not a failure. That's not what's happening. This is where I'm going. This is what I want to do. This is the amount of money that I want to have. And you can pull a vision up of that in your head and repeat it and It helps you eliminate all your fears and doubts when you can do that instantly. Now, the words don't really matter. You can retype it out if you don't like what it says exactly. The whole point is just make it your own, apply it to your life however you want. It doesn't just have to be money. It could be happiness or faith or anything that you want to bring into your life. You can use this formula to do that. So make it your own. It's especially important that you follow the sixth paragraph. When you read out your statement two or three times a day, make sure that you see it and you believe it and you feel it on the inside. The more emotions that you put into it, the better it's going to be for you. All right, guys, that's all the time I have right now. I appreciate you watching the video. Give me a thumbs up, favorite this video. Hey, leave a comment. I want to know what's going on in that crazy head of yours. You guys are awesome, and I will see you next time.